Hello and welcome to Westwood News Now. I'm your host, Connor Lynch, here to recap and preview all things Westwood. During yesterday's select board meeting, it was voted to delay town elections by one day to Wednesday, April 28th. This change is to accommodate the return to in-person learning at the schools that are used on election day. Times and polling locations have not been changed.
So we are able to do early voting by mail. There is a deadline. It's four business days before. We also are able to, and this is again at the discretion of each city and town, it's not mandatory, but we can offer early voting in person, which we will be doing.
That meeting, as well as many others, can be found on our YouTube page and cable stations. And taking a look into next week's meetings, we'll have coverage for Monday night's Select Board and Finance and Warrant Commission. We'll also have coverage on Tuesday if the FinCom's public hearing gets continued. The Westwood Youth and Family Services Advisory Board is seeking 10th graders to join as a student board member. Interested students can go online and fill out a form through the town's website if they wish to join. The Westwood Community Chest is working with High Street Market to set up a treasure chest. Shoppers can drop off loose change into the chest, with all the donations going to the community chest. The Westwood Masons will be hosting a blood drive. Appointments for April 2nd and 3rd can be made online or by phone, with walk-ins taken as time allows. For more information, please contact the Blood Donor Center for Brigham and Women's Hospital. And that's going to do it for us here at Westwood News Now. Episodes premiere every Friday, so tune in next week for more news. Thank you for watching.